You pass my water?
What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Oh, my allergies are acting up today. Yeah, so today I want to show you how to rig characters you find on the web. I'm talking about three models you come across the internet. So I have a model here. I downloaded this yesterday. I actually brought this into Unreal Engine. Now you can use this commercially, but yeah, it's always a lot of fun. Let's first find Lefrisk Undertale 3D model. And yeah, I found this website here. It's called Sketchfab. This is what I found the model for Frisk. It's like an N64 version of it. The name of the artist is Killer23Fire. You can follow him on Sketchfab if you want to. Okay, I don't know why I did. I don't know. I'll check later. So yeah, let's download this. Let's extract the model. All right, it's an OBJ file. All right, let's import this into Maya. Your object contains faces shared by multiple objects. Whatever. Okay, open it. Here's the model. Let me enable hardware texturing. See? So we can see the textures. There he is. Lefrisk. So now, let's rig our model. Let's go to rigging. And I'm going to click on create a skeleton. Here it is. You can see that he has created a nice humanoid skeleton for us. Let me enable X-ray. So we can see what we're doing. I'm gonna press 4 for wireframe so I can see better. Select the middle part here, maybe bring it down. Let me adjust the hips here. It's the hips. Bring this back a little bit more. And let's adjust the knee here. Bring up the knee. And the foot. Like the Ninja Turtles, the Foot Clan. Now you don't have to do the other leg. All you have to do is click the mirror button. And that will do the other leg for you. Let's do the arm. This is going to be... Okay. So basically just line up the bones with the model. This needs to go back a little bit. Fix the hand. And that looks not too bad there. So let's mirror this. Hit the mirror button. We're almost done. Now let's do the head now. The head is super simple. All you have to do is bring this up here. Push forward a little bit. And okay, that's fine. Looking good. Let's select the bones, and I'm going to shift select the skin. So let's go to skin, bind the skin, and now you don't have to worry about the settings, just make sure that you have this here. Now the most important here is the binding method. I got mine set to a geodesic bezel. Now for the resolution, the higher the better. Okay, so I'm going to leave my 512. Fine, so let's just hit the bind the skin button, and we're done. Okay, so let me enable a hardware texture back again. Let's make sure that everything works. The hand works fine. And he turns around fine. You can also adjust the weights if you wanted to, but this does a pretty good job, actually. Better than doing it manually. Alright guys, if you are making your own games, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button, so that way you get notifications when new videos come out. Okay guys, in the next video we are going to import this into Unreal Engine 4. Thanks for watching and smack that like button. Bye now.